So you know when you're so tired,
I do.
you're so like energized, but you're exhausted? That's how I am. I am energized and exhausted. As you know, I have a busy professional life and there's a lot happening. So I'm very happy to be here for Friday Reads. Woo! That's all I have. That's all I have. This is not gonna last very long because I'm not gonna last very long, but still reading Gutter Child by Jael Richardson. I am on chapter 37 and I am hybrid reading it, but not very well. I'm mostly right now doing it by audio. Actually, you know what? Let me just finish it tonight, man, because I'm
Because
there.
why not?
Because why not?
Exactly.
I'm right here. This is how much I have left. I can do this tonight, right? I can do this.
I believe you can.
And Tomi says I can, therefore. I am enjoying it. There were two parts. I don't know if there's going to be a third part of the book, but it's got me thinking about sagas. Like, I don't know if this is a saga. I don't even know what a saga is. As I said, I'm tired, so don't hold me to anything I say in the next 6 minutes. But there's something very grand about this story, about the main character who we are introduced to as being named Elmina. There's something about her journey. Like there's a lot of movement in terms of her life, in this story. So I'm enjoying watching her move and moving with her. I think I'll just say that for now, but I had a moment when I cried because this thing happened and it made me cry. So that was really nice. So JL actually got my heartstrings moving, which I think is a big deal because I can be, you know, I can be emotional, but I can also be very stoic in the things that I read. So that's what I'm reading. Shout out to like Black girls. There's so much really cool love and kindness and strength and courage between Black girls in this story, and I just can't remember the last time I felt this way. I think the story actually that got me feeling this way the most, besides what I'm reading right now, would have been, where is she? Yes. The last time I felt this way, oh no, now I'm letting you see my whole house. That's not the plan. Is Hurricane Child. That was the last time I felt this way. So anyway, I'm loving it so far. I have a couple more chapters, so this could all go downhill, but I doubt that it will. And that's it. So, what are you re sorry about the I said I'm tired, so you're still here, that's on you. What are you reading for the weekend? Please let me know where you're at. We are mid what day is it today? The 19th. We're past the halfway point in February in Black History Month. So, what are you reading? How are you enjoying it? Please let me know in the comments below. And what else? What's happening this weekend? Read So Lit has been happening. One of the things that I was supposed to do was do all my Instagram pictures. So I don't know, maybe I'll do a photo shoot tomorrow and do like all my Instagram pictures all at once and then post them all and say, oops, sorry. But Read So Lit is cool. So you should check out Instagram and then search for hashtag Read So Lit and look at all the pictures following the prompts that people have put up. So there's that. There's also the Black Book Summit. So this Saturday, the topic is romance and oh, I forgot the last word. Romance and I don't know. Because I in my mind I've been calling it the romance panel, but it's not only romance. So, but it's gonna be lit and great. So that's happening this Saturday. And what else? The Solar Powered Afrofuturism Slow Reading Group will be getting together to read The Broken Kingdoms on February 27th. So that this is your like week's notice to get yourself sorted. Also, Black Prose Club is going to be reading Escaping Exodus, which I loved and which was really great. I think they're going to be discussing it tomorrow, today, Sunday, very soon. And the Read a Damn Book Club experience with Evelyn from the internet and myself. April, we are going to be reading. Sorry, I wanted my phone to do too much. And my phone was like, I have also had a hard weekend, Jerry, and I just can't. You're going to have to delete a file if you want more from me because I'm only human. You see that that doesn't work. I'm tired. So, it is The Stars and the Blackness Between Them. Our tea is ready. Happy Friday. Lots going on. Happy Black History Month, Black Futures Month, African Liberation Month. Read with purpose. I'll see you soon. Bye.